What's up, guys? I'm Six Scoots back with another video. And today we are going to play High Explosives. And hopefully that black thing will pop up. I figured out why finally. It's because they don't want to see, like, who invited you a message or a party thing. Party invite. So, yeah. We're going to play some of this new game mode. And, yeah. No chest. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I suck. Why can't my friend Tyler? Tyler! Where's he at? Hold up, guys, I'll be back. I'm not going to retail, I guess. Let's go to the Elite Lake. Yes! There's no way that I just hit him square in the face and he doesn't die. I hate this game. Gotta be kidding me. You won't see anything because I'm you won't see anything because I'm charging my controller. Oh, my other controller. Hold up here. Now let's play. Bro, come on. Bro. Oh my gosh, I hate people these days. Oh, I just try to have fun, but keep on getting in my way. It's so annoying. People are too easy. Oh, nothing in there. Wood. Nothing. I don't need no C4s. You've got to be kidding me! I just killed myself. I didn't even hit the button. I literally didn't click the button and it killed me. It freaking killed me. Come on. Come on. You gotta let me go. Tyler, what are you doing? Gosh, you gotta be kidding me. I started off with 2 kills straight away. Then I misclick, apparently. Well, I didn't really misclick. Like, it shot for me, because I swear I did not click it. So, yeah, that's my life. Real question is, can I rocket ride someone with... I just can't rocket ride anyone. Oh no, you gonna mad rock the phone around? When you've got no personality, you replace it with the Rolex. Boy, low. That's bad. Then I heard you trying to rap. Boy, gotta flex. Boy, gotta flex. Flex, flex, flex. Cause then you got no personality. Replace it with the Rolex. How many times do we have to say you don't like egg launchers? No, no, no. I hate egg launchers. Oh my gosh. I hate egg launchers so much. They're fighting.
Okay.
Bye. Oh, I swear. Where'd that guy's loot go? Don't get mad if I don't take the egg launchers. I just don't like them. I don't think there's vending machines in this game mode, because I haven't seen one. When you got no personality, play as with Rolex. In this game mode, that's probably more helpful. Not even a chest back there either. And ammo. Don't need the ammo. Because I have enough, but who cares? I'm not going to do what I did last time. Nearly died because I stayed. Well, you guys didn't see it, but... I'm not going to grab, like, ammo. Like, if it's, like, right next to it, I will. But I'm not right now. Because I need to loot as much as I can before... Yeah, there's definitely a chest in here. But I don't have time for ammo. I bet you this is making you guys mad, but I mean, I could take 2 med kits, but don't think I'll have the time to go all the way back. No gun? Okay, this is the last thing. Oh, there is a chest. And there's fighting. I'm just still gonna... Okay, just making sure about the chug jug. Oh my baby. You had so much good loot. So you guys know I didn't build there because I had the high ground. It's kind of hard to kill someone with the high ground. I open a supply drop, then I get one of my challenges done that I don't need, but I don't care if I need it or not, so. Personality for a person with the Rolex. Ooh, he did. Nope, guess not. Game. Oh, so it wasn't him. Oh my god. Right. Oh, I had that too. Like, I absolutely suck at this game. About trash, holy smokes. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm gonna do something I have never done in this game mode. So far, tilted. Oh, I'm gonna be the first one to land. That's great. I get to pick my RPG. Oh yeah, I forgot we're not doing this in that. Oh, that's hilarious. No. Took a little bit of damage, but still alive. No chest in there. People got an advantage on me. Don't have a shotgun. So slow at building right now because these guys keep on disappearing. What the heck? This guy literally just disappeared. That just happened. Okay, guy right there disappeared. Guy right here disappeared. Am I getting hacked? Oh, I hear you. Me. miss a shot. Hold up here. I don't know if I've seen a if this is a hacker or not. Yeah, he's not a hacker. Just shot through the grass, I'm pretty sure. I think that's a thing.
Yeah, it is.
Pretty sure. I need you to play with me. Tyler, someone did something for sure. It's so cool, but I can't get it. You'll be able to hear him. Tyler, say something.
What do you do?
Tyler, just say something.
What do you guys learned?
See, they can hear you, so. Boy, gotta flex. Say hi in the comments if you're watching. Not in the comment, in the chat. I have to rock ride you. Tyler, get over here! Get over here! Jump! I can't see because these guys, they always launch in my face. I don't know where to go. Retail, I guess. And don't die straight away. Get our normal houses. Yeah, that's why I said normal houses. Well, you're not gonna even make it to your house. That is not your house. You got someone with you, and I'm not helping you. When you mean your house, what does your house mean? That was never, ever. I'm dead. When was that ever your house, Tyler? When was that ever your freaking house? Get him! Get him! Do you not have a gun? Shoot it! Shoot it under there! You are so trash in this game! Maybe I just killed someone and then his partner came over and killed me. That's not your house, by the way.
By the way,
I said you said to get your normal houses, you didn't even listen to yourself.
I said
that was you.
Next to each other.
And I said I'm getting my normal house, and you always you've known for years.
That's my normal house.
For like a no, it's not.
You just never know.
You never go
there retail.
You never go there. You never.
I play with you. I land at that other house.
Yeah, you land at the brick house, not the dog house. Tyler, get over here. And you're not gonna come over. Rocket riding that guy.
What?
I kept on rocket riding him.
I want the rocket ride here.
Loot Lake. No, Tyler, we have people on us. You need to get a weapon as fast as you can. Tyler, I got you. Tyler, jump off. I got you.
I'm not getting this chest up here.
I already got it.
Gosh dang it.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare get my house! Oops, that wasn't an accident.
I had to.
I got a shield up here. No! What? Tyler, you suck. Kind of do.
I guess in the character, so.
So you could have used my RPG that you died with. See, I like playing solos, but at the same time, I had to play with you because then I can't rocket ride anyone.
How do you like rocket riding?
Because it's fun and no one else can do it. I'm sorry, no one. Other than, there's no one else besides my brother and some of my friends that I know can do it besides the YouTubers, so yeah. I'm the only one out of my friends that can rocket ride someone. And they get, like, every time. You can't rocket ride someone. No, you can't. Because I figured out a new way, okay? You don't know how to rocket ride anyone.
Shut up.
You don't. Quote unquote luck. Have you ever heard of luck before? No one goes to retail anymore, and it's sad. Switching houses. There's no chest in that area, okay? So I don't want you to go over there and be like, what, there's no chest? Got a missile.
Lucky.
It's annoying.
When do you get the good stuff and I get the good
stuff? Tyler, get over here.
You're not rocket riding me.
Why not, huh?
I'm gonna kill you.
You're gonna kill yourself if you shoot it. So why can't I rocket ride you? That's the question. Because you're jealous?
Shut up! I'm not jealous.
Tyler, I just want you to get over there safely. Now get over here.
Okay. Get me to the boat so I can...
What boat?
I want to see if the boat has a chest.
This one does. Like what? That laughing.
I'm looting this house.
Well, it took you forever to loot it, so. How many weapons do you have? Only two for me, so. Found the gnome. There you are. Oh, it's right there. You can't see it. You don't have the battle pass. What?
I'm getting a chest on the boat, by the
way.
Why? Because I found it.
Nothing good in it. What?
Why am I, every time I open a chest, I'm just getting egg launchers?
Who doesn't?
Gosh, these chests suck.
I, I totally didn't know that. Can you please shut up, for goodness gracious?
That happens again.
I'll let you have the modern house if you hurry up. Tyler, just walk to it, to be honest. You get the modern house. Before I steal everything in it. Tyler, come here, come here, come here, come here. Why do you think I'm gonna rocket ride you every single time I say come here?
Oh.
There's full shield up here. Drink the minis first. Get up here. No, okay, I'm gonna drink them.
No, I need to check this. So dumb at this
game. Tyler, I have full shield. I can't drink it, okay? There's a war over here. Tyler, get over here. Tyler! No! Tyler, get on! Oh, you suck at this game so bad. Get behind a stupid. I'm done. Guys, that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and that's it. Bye.
Yeah.